Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good afternoon. Let me present you the new chapter of It's Normal for Me to Become a Yandere Heroine, Chapter 40. So here it is. Let's read the story. Back to Xiaoyang and Starju. The two of them are still taking a rest. Did you ever seen? Yes. Starju said to her. Starju, why do you feel that? The original question have not been solved, but there are more few new ones. Looking at her, she seems to be worried of something. Right now, Xiaoyang, it is so strange. These memories, like recent events, have never occurred before. Since the two of them are transmigrated, well, probably, being reincarnated. Right now, the memory has been back to them. Cerberus is not the monster that should not appear at the beginning of the game, nor it is a soul-based game. Right now, Starju said, Xiaoyang, it's not sure what will happen next now. Well, probably Starju was right. Xiaoyang finally agreed to her and said, Well, Starju, since there's no certainty, then what Xiaoyang is worried about will definitely happen. Oh, Starju, she's been tricky. That's why right now, she has no reason to stay away from Xiaoyang, right? Still, she is Xiaoyang's supervisor. Well, she's been tricky. This moment, she moved closer to Xiaoyang. It's like she's going to tease her or foreboding her so much. Xiaoyang said, what? Well, Starju, what's keep on her mind right now? She became silent and she moved closer and closer to Xiaoyang. Xiaoyang lost a bit just now. Xiaoyang was very moved, wasn't he? Oh, right now, Xiaoyang, she was really blushing. Of course, right now, she know that Starju is only teasing her, but it really makes sense to her that right now Starju was calling her Xiao Xiao. But the two of them still not moving, especially for Xiaoyang, is only seeing Starju. Well, on her mind, a lot of things needs to process, especially these things. Right now, Xiaoyang, she becomes shy. I didn't count just now. Oh, she want to take Starju. Of course, Starju. I'll never trick her like that. Starju said, Xiaoyang, you are cheating again. Oh, right now, Xiaoyang, she really want to avoid her. That's why she don't want to see her face. Oh, this girl is getting tricky. Right now, Xiaoyang said, Starju, it will last until the end. We'll calculate and calculate a draw. Oh, this is funny, since Xiaoyang know that Starju is only teasing her. Right now, Starju said to her, then, let's do it again. Xiaoyang answered and said, no. Probably, she was really tired, but this little girl, you may lose the patience from her. Starju was calling Xiaoyang, is avoiding me. Well, Xiaoyang said, it's for your safety. Well, of course, Starju, she really want always to closer to her. That's why she want to be on her side. Starju said, then, take another gamble. Oh, it's like a bet for the two of them. Right now, hearing this, of course, Xiaoyang said to her, no, it's either. Well, what will happen to the two of them? Since Xiaoyang is always pushing herself, move away from her. But that's not it. Xiaoyang, are you worried about what will happen next? Well, it seems to Xiaoyang was really afraid of what will happen in the future. That's why she restrained herself. If what happens next is Xiaoyang said. If what Xiaoyang happen next is Xiaoyang said, then I will stay away from you. A Xiaoyang wishes. Oh, Starju, really learn how to coax people right now. But let's see then. It seems that Xiaoyang is not feeling good. Especially, on the contrary, if Xiaoyang doesn't target the mark, you can cheat anymore and from now on you will be listened to me. Oh, Starju. Right now, she really want to coax her, also trick her. Xiaoyang said to her, I understand, let me go first. Oh, it really makes sense. Right now, Star Joe won't let her go. During this competition period, I'm still Xiaoyang's supervisor and I have to supervise him personally. Oh, Xiaoyang, she is really in trouble. The next half month, Xiaoyang predicted exactly what happened. Right now, it seems though, she was really right. Two of them are eating. Xiaoyang said it was poisonous. Well, she's pertaining to the other side. There is an ambush. Right now, there's people hiding from the bushes. It was clearly good that Xiaoyang really noticed it. That's why she got a masked person. I heard that you are very strong, so I will give you the honor of serving our family. My father is an earl. There was co-optation. Right now, looking at it, you really want to accept that offer. But right now, sorry to bother you. Oh, it seems that she remembered about the royal prince, this little spoiled girl. But right now, please, I'll struggle a little longer. Right now, Starju, it seems that there's something bothering her. But she was thinking hard. It's true that care leads to chaos. When I saw Lu going through, I felt very dangerous, but I forgot that I was not the same as Lu. Maybe this continuous nothing will happen if you show up next to me. Right now, Xiaoyang, don't I want Lu to be happy? I do. I subconsciously want her to be by my side after knowing that she is fine. Did you really fall in love with her? But it was really too early. Gu, what's wrong? Starju noticed that Lu was thinking something. Right now, Xiaoyang, it's okay. I just think that the weather is nice today. Oh, what a good girl. She's always calm and collective, and it was really envious. But when look at it, the two of them seeing, it was really amazing galaxy. Right now, it was really pretty and good. Sure enough, if you want to be perfect in the world, you can do it without any heroine. Well, she was right. Since she was in this world, she become a heroine right now. I will say, Starju thinks if you want to pass the level quickly, you have to increase your strength. So, right now, is she going to help her to be able to cut off? Right now, Xiaoyang, she was checking the progress. Well, they really need to boost their power, especially to eliminate the other side. That's why Xiaoyang, she really got serious. On the other hand, looking at Starju, seems to be having more fun. Well, she was only browsing, looking at the kiddie story on the internet. Well, the story is getting better. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hey guys, membership's already open. For those who want to support this channel, you can support by clicking the join membership or you can directly support me via Ko-fi. Thank you. Bye.